Now to the September scorcher. Triple-digit temps across Northern California today, setting records in some places. The good news, it's expected to cool down, but the bad news, even with temps tomorrow back in the double digits, Cal ISO has issued another flex alert. So why is that? Well, we're getting answers. In addition to above average temperatures across the West, Cal ISO says energy supply is limited and cloud cover in some areas is creating uncertainty for solar energy resources.